Is now on board the International Space Station for a six-month science mission. Two NASA astronauts, a Russian cosmonaut and astronaut from the United Arab Emirates, arrived at the ISS today after overcoming trouble with one of the SpaceX